Hello and welcome back to a new video. Today I'm gonna make some cookies. We're in the kitchen. Yeah, it's gonna be so epic.
Tasty, I hope.
Yeah.
So,
how do we do this? First of all, we need a bowl. How about this red one, I wonder? It's probably decent. We're gonna be needing a weight. Let's get all the recipes. Sugar. Flour. And if you want this recipe, it's actually one I got from a YouTube video. I'll link in the, you'll see it on the screen right now, right here actually, right here. It's gonna be right there. It's also gonna be a link in the description. Now we got the coffee. Now I need some brown sugar.
Yeah.
Let's get it rolling, boys. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. This is where the magic happens. What am I doing? My apron. Now we need some sugar. You know, baking soda, that's what's gonna give the size of the things that we make. That's just the... There's all the dry ingredients now in the bowl. Now we can mix it all up. How does it look? It looks absolute shit.
Time to mix this up.
What the fuck? It is. Alright, it looks very nice. Now what we need to do is we need to make brown butter. Need a nice pan. Butter!
How much are you taking?
It's almost high score. You're taking it all. Now we just gotta get some heat on this bitch. Now what we do here is we boil away all of the water so we get some nice substance of this. I have no idea how this works, but I've never made it before. I've just seen it in videos. I hope it's gonna be good. And of course, I just quickly want to mention, I'm not a professional baker or food cooker or anything, so... shouldn't really follow what I do. I hope this is right, you know? How's your day been today, mate? Bam. Now, since we lost so much water from the butter, we're gonna get an ice cube, actually. And we're just gonna... wow! And wow! You bitch! I have the advantage, bro.
You really think so?
Oh, yeah. Move this into here. And spin bubble boom, and it is all down. This is a trick that I've known my entire life. I don't know if it actually works, but we're gonna boil some water. Pow wow wow. I love chocolate. I'm used to there being a crunch, but it's so hot in our house that there's not really any crunch whatsoever. Wabow! 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 What do you think so far, my friend?
Are you talking to me?
Who else is in this room?
I don't know, you might be talking to the viewers.
Oh! Guys, if you're watching this video, go comment chocolate, you know. C-H-O-C-L-A-T, chocolate. Take a little cup, grab our two eggs and a spoon. Put this boiling water down here. Then we just push these down, 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now we should be able to taste the dough after we do it without getting sick. I don't know if this is scientifically proven or not. Bada bim, bada boom. Nice. That's how we do it. That's how we do it here on the Cheetah channel. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and also dropping a like on this video. You know, I don't do many vlogs, but I want to learn how to cook because, you know, I have many years to live in my life. So why not learn how to make something tasty as fuck? So yeah, make sure to also drop a like. Let's see if we can get, I don't know, 1,000 likes. You're right up in my face, mate. You're making me bad.
look at that ball.
I hate how in America they use cups for measuring. Like, I don't understand. I don't have a cup. Oh. I am excellent at this art of cooking. 300 grams, exactly. It's really nice and easy so we don't spill, you know? It's starting to get a little heavy here, but good that I'm a big, strong, muscular man.
Oh. Okay, we need a slow motion on that, 2 seconds.
Let's move all this sexy chocolate down in it. It's nice, big chunks. I missed a lot. Cameraman also gets some. This is going to be amazing.
Yeah!
So now the dough is finished, so let's have a taste test.
Oh. Whispers your body how it tastes. Say
How is it? With the camera express how it tastes. Now we gotta form these into balls. And we're actually gonna let these balls rest for an entire day in the fridge. So all the taste can get more time to come together and be nice. Now let's form all these cookies. Yeah. Brr! We are done. We're gonna put these in the fridge now for a whole day so all the flavors can come together nice. You know, these will be pretty big once they are in the oven. We might have all of them, so we get 26. But we'll see. We'll see tomorrow. Now it's another day and we have all the cookies, so now we actually have 26. We're just gonna put all of these on these two trays over here. Now, the cookies have been in the oven and here they are. Very nice. It's still a little warm, so this is going to be quite epic. I'm gonna have to do it where it's like awesome.
It's good. Express the greatness with your body. They're nice. They're also crisp, but soft in the middle as well.
That was all for this video. If you enjoyed, smash like and goodbye.